Hi everyone. Here's a brief overview of our work on artificial intelligence-assisted MRI screening for pediatric cancers. When children are born with genetic conditions of cancer predisposition, they are encouraged to follow a well-established annual whole-body MRI screening protocol. Unfortunately, analyzing these images is very difficult for radiologists, and naive machine learning methods, which have shown promise in many imaging problems, are infeasible due to data scarcity and class imbalance. To overcome these issues, we augment a set of real whole-body MRI images using four GAN architectures and reformulate the problem as anomaly detection. We show that the StyleGAN2 architecture generates more realistic images, and in our extended abstract, we demonstrate that domain Fréchet distance is a more appropriate metric than Fréchet inception distance when comparing the quality of generated images. Finally, we demonstrate a proof of concept of GAN-based anomaly detection methods, including AnnoGAN, and show that using the discriminator as an anomaly detector, outperforms a classical watershed method.